My name is Heather Anderson of So Heather, and today I'm excited to share 10 of the chicest gifts for her. So for all of those special ladies on your list, whether that's your friends, your mom, your sister, your daughter, your aunt, and of course, don't forget yourself. So I hope that you guys will love all of these gifts. But before I get to it, I want to thank Nord Green for sponsoring this video. Nord Green is an amazing watch company. That is one of the items on my list today, is this beautiful gold and black watch. I love this watch so much. I also love the fact that you can choose your different bands, but I particularly loved the gold and black style because it really matched everything in my wardrobe. I think giving a watch is a great way to tell someone you think they're special. It's a great gift for someone who might be a little bit too particular and you wouldn't want to buy them maybe clothes or something like that. So I just think that giving a watch is a great, great gift. Now this watch is actually 35% off with code Heather35. And also all the items that I'm going to be talking about will be linked down below in my description box. Just a few more words about Nord Green. They offer affordable watches for men and women. And again, I love that they all have interchangeable straps. They have a really cool designer named Jacob Wagner, and he has been designing watches for over 20 years. So rest assured, all of these amazing watches are very high quality, but they're also very affordable. And again, I think they would make a great gift. They do give to charity as well. So a portion of the money that you use to purchase the watch will be either donated to a charity of your choice, which could be Cool Earth, Pratham, or Water for Good. So I always love a company who gives back, and I always love supporting a company who gives back. And again, the sale 35% off with code Heather35. So as I said, gift number one would be the beautiful watch, again, 35% off. All right, gift number two is this luxe, beautiful, super soft, super cozy Barefoot Dreams blanket. So I love this blanket so much. I got the darker leopard version and I absolutely love it. Again, if you've never touched anything made by Barefoot Dreams, I have a cardigan of theirs, and of course I have this blanket. It is literally the softest thing you will ever touch. So I think it would be such a great gift for a girlfriend, you know, a daughter, your mom. I honestly think any woman would absolutely love to get this blanket because it is so cozy. I watched Netflix last night with my daughter and covered up with this cozy blanket. I'm actually going to be getting her one of these for Christmas because I think she'll really enjoy it in her dorm. She goes to Texas Tech, so I think this would be a great gift too if you have a daughter who's away at school. Again, I also think I might grab one of these for my mom because, like I said, they are so, so soft. And I just think giving a cozy gift like this is also very thoughtful. All right, gift number three. I'm excited to share this one because this is a Lily Silk pillowcase. It is a silk, real silk pillowcase and real silk eye mask. So if you don't already have a silk pillowcase, for a couple reasons, I think this is a great gift. I do have one for myself and I absolutely love to sleep on a silk pillowcase. The reason it is anti-aging, you will get less wrinkles if you sleep on a silk pillowcase. Another great thing about silk pillowcases is that it kind of helps your hair not get like so crazy messed up, so you won't have as bad of a bedhead if you sleep on a satin pillowcase. But the reason I'm so excited to share this gift with you guys is because I'm actually giving away, or should I say Lily Silk is giving away, to three of you lucky ladies, a silk pillowcase, a silk pillow mask, a silk blouse, and a silk scrunchie. And three of you will win all four of these items. That's over a $200 value. And the way that you enter this amazing contest is to simply like Lily Silk's Facebook page. I will put that link down below, as well as tell three of your friends to subscribe to my channel. Once you have done that, simply comment below and say, Heather, I entered your contest. And the first three people to enter will win that, you know, those four amazing items worth over $200. All right, gift idea Number four is this amazing Aloe Yoga Sherpa jacket. So I absolutely love this jacket. Again, it is so cozy. It is so soft. I wear it to walk my dogs in when I go do yoga in the morning and it's chilly out. I put this jacket on. Actually, when it's cold out, I put this jacket on. Like, this jacket is extremely warm. I love this beautiful ivory shade. It actually comes in black as well. It comes in like a taupe color. I just ordered the taupe color too for myself. And then I ordered the gray for my daughter. I think this would be a great gift for any of those girls on your list that love to work out. Maybe if you have some yogis on your list, and of course, don't forget yourself. But again, this jacket is crazy soft. I think it is incredibly chic. And another amazing thing is it is on sale right now because of all these amazing Black Friday and Cyber Monday sales. If you want to know how to shop these sales like a pro, I did a video recently on 5 shopping tips on how to shop the Black Friday sales. So I will also be linking that video down below as well. But can't get enough of this cozy and chic Sherpa jacket. All right, gift idea number 4 is to gift gold jewelry. So the 3 necklaces that I'm wearing right now, I think they're layered beautifully and they're all from Shopbop. So they would all be up to 25% off currently right now because Shopbop is offering their amazing Black Friday sale as well. The first one I want to talk about is this diamond choker. This one is very dainty. It's by Anita Ryder is how you pronounce her name. But I never take this necklace off. I love it. It layers beautifully with all of my other necklaces. And again, these are real diamonds. They are super tiny. So, you know, it is a bit expensive. I think it's around $500. But again, it would be up to 25% off. This little other dainty necklace that I have on layered with it is also by the same jewelry designer, and it is real diamonds as well, but I think it looks perfect layered with this one. So if I just were to wear these two, you can see it's also just like a very dainty look, very dainty jewelry that you can wear during the day, you can wear at night, and I honestly never take these two off. Sometimes I'll take this one off, but I literally never take this one off, and I just love it. So if you've been wanting to invest in some beautiful jewelry for yourself, or maybe you have, you know, your mother, your daughter, a special best friend, something like that, I think these would be 2 wonderful gifts. If you want to tell your husband or your boyfriend about these diamond necklaces, I think that would be also another thing. You know, I love giving my husband ideas and versus him just going out and buying something, because a lot of times, you know, I might not love what he picks out, but if I pick it out and he kind of likes me to do that for him, it kind of takes away the guessing work for him. You know, he appreciates that. So anyways, these are beautiful necklaces. And then this one is a little less expensive than these. It's about $200. It's a real gold chain necklace by Jennifer Zuner. I love it. I wear it a ton. I've shared it on my channel a ton. It's a necklace that I literally have worn over 100 times. So when you consider the cost per wear, it is definitely worth the investment. Now, if you don't want to invest in jewelry, I totally get that. There is a very similar gold chain necklace on the Shopbop website that's $48. So I think that would be another really great gift for, you know, anyone on your list, maybe, you know, a friend, a daughter, an aunt, someone that likes to look stylish, someone that likes beautiful gold jewelry. And honestly, who doesn't like beautiful gold jewelry? So I think that's just a great gift to give as well. All right, gift idea number 6 is this beautiful Jonathan Adler zebra dish. So I love this dish. I have it in my office. I think it's incredibly chic. I also have one on my vanity upstairs in my bedroom, and I keep my jewelry on it. Like when I take off my rings at night, I'll just put my rings on here and maybe a necklace on here, earrings, whatever. I think it's beautiful. You could put it on an entryway table. I think this would be a great gift for a hostess, a great gift for any friend on your list. I've actually gifted this exact dish to a couple of my girlfriends. I think it's just a really thoughtful gift. Again, it's incredibly chic. I love the gold and ivory zebra print. You just can't go wrong. So, and this is like $38. So it's a very reasonable price. And I just think it would make a very thoughtful gift for any of those lovely ladies on your list. All right, gift idea number 7 are Soma pajamas. So they are literally the only pajamas I will sleep in because, yes, ladies, they are that soft. They are cozy. They're just the perfect weight. So I'm very cold natured. So I like these two in particular. The first one are these, you know, the top and the bottom, the long sleeve top and the long pants. That's what I love to sleep in. They're, like I said, so soft, so comfortable, very high quality. I've washed mine a gazillion times. The fabric holds up really well. Like I said, I literally won't sleep in any other type of pajamas. Because of their sale, they end up being under $100 for the set. So the two sets I'm really loving right now is this black set with the gold and white snowflakes on it. I think this is an incredibly chic pajama set that would be perfect for anybody on your list, including yourself. I think I'm gonna get my mom this set for Christmas. I absolutely love it. Again, it's very warm, very cozy, but if you're somebody who maybe you have hot flashes at night, maybe you're just very hot natured, they have a line called the Cool Nights pajamas, and those are made of very thin, breathable fabric. So if you're somebody that gets, you know, really hot at night, I would suggest trying out their Cool Nights pajamas. I will link those down below as well. Another pair of pajamas that I'm really loving that I'm actually gonna buy for myself are these satin leopard PJs. Of course, y'all know I love anything leopard. I think these are incredibly chic. They're a bit edgy. They're tastefully sexy. And I just think this satin leopard pajama set would make a great gift for yourself or someone on your list as well. All right, number 8 is this loungewear set. So I love loungewear. It's a big deal right now because all of us are staying at home more than ever. So chic loungewear is a thing, and I'll have to say I absolutely love it. I wore this loungewear set the other day just to like run errands with sneakers, but then I came home, took my sneakers off, got my Barefoot Dreams blanket, and watched Netflix. It was so fun. I watched The Queen's Gambit. If you've never seen that, I highly recommend that Netflix series. It is really, really good. But this loungewear set, the sweater is like $49, so it's under $50. Be a great gift for anybody on your list. It's comfortable, it's chic. And then these really cool camel joggers are, I think, $59. So another really great budget-friendly piece that you could give to yourself. But of course, any of those amazing ladies on your list, I think I might gift some to my daughter and my stepdaughter as well, because I just think they're so cozy and they're so chic. All right, gift idea number 9 is a teddy coat. So I love wearing teddy coats in the winter. I love giving teddy coats in the winter because they're just cozy, they're soft, but they're also incredibly chic. So the one I want to feature today is this gorgeous, it's like a rust butterscotch brown color. It's by ALC. It is so cozy, and ALC right now is offering a sale. I think it's 25% off, so this coat would be 25% off, so that's a great deal. I loved it paired with an all black look. Some people think you can't wear black and brown together, but you absolutely can. That's a fashion rule that you should break. I always love wearing black and brown together, but if this ALC teddy coat is out of your budget, there is another one that I did find on the Shopbop website, I think, that looks very similar, and it is a fraction of the price. So, you know, if you have somebody on your list that loves cozy and chic jackets, I think giving a teddy coat is just a great fun idea for any of those stylish ladies on your list. And what I paired these with is this Abercrombie & Fitch black denim. These are also 40% off on the Abercrombie & Fitch website, so you can't go wrong. They end up being under $100. They are a high-rise, straight-leg pair of denim. So if you don't love skinny jeans, these will be fabulous. You will love them. Another reason I love these straight-leg jeans is because they do a great job of fitting over booties. And the booties that I'm wearing are also on sale right now. I think they're 30% off, or up to 30% off, on the Veronica Beard website, because they're also offering a really amazing Black Friday / Cyber Monday sale, which is basically up to 30% off their entire website. But these are probably my favorite booties of the month. These leopard booties literally go with everything. I think they're incredibly chic. I love the heel on them. It makes them very tastefully sexy, but they're also very wearable because the heel height isn't that high. All right, gift number 10 is this really cute monogrammed cheese plate. So I got this cheese plate from my mom and my best friend this year for their birthday. So I'm thinking about giving it to maybe my sister-in-law's, maybe another good friend of mine for Christmas. But I think this would make a great gift. A lot of us are entertaining more at home this holiday season. I know I am. I love charcuterie boards. It's one of my favorite things to make when I'm hosting guests. Also, I love the fact that you can monogram this charcuterie board. I think that makes, you know, the gift that much more personal. It ends up being a great price. I love the fact that it also has three little separate dishes, so you can put mustard, maybe some fig jelly, and maybe like a really delicious dip or something in the other one. So I think that's what really sets this cheese board apart from other cheese boards, is the fact that it has those three little dishes, as well as, you know, you can get it monogrammed. And I think any gift that's monogrammed just makes it that much more special. So those were the 10 holiday gifts for her that I'm suggesting. Please let me know what your favorite gift was down below, because I always love hearing from you ladies. Again, I want to say thank you to Nord Green for sponsoring this video. Don't forget that you can get 35% off of their website. You can get that beautiful gold and black watch, or really any watch you pick out on their website, with code Heather35, as well as everything I talked about will be linked down below in my description box. For more style information, you can head over to SoHeather.com, and on Instagram, I'm SoHeatherBlog. I hope you ladies are having a fabulous holiday season, and until next time, I will see you soon. Bye-bye.